Hi and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. If you are new and you like makeup, beauty, hair or hauls, then please consider subscribing. So today I'm going to be testing out some more base products from Erborian. So they very kindly sent me this little PR package. How cute is this? So it looks like a little travel package, but we've got like a case to hold it in, which obviously you can put all your bits and bobs if you want to go away. And then inside, there's this little boarding pass, which I think is the cutest touch. Really, really sweet. And then I've got a selection of base products in here as well. So these are all kind of like travel size products. So obviously, you know, the idea is that, you know, it's a little travel package that you take away with you. But in here I've already got this and I have actually done a review on this. So I'm not going to open this. What I might actually do is pop this in a future giveaway. But there's the CC cream in the shade Clare. So I'll use the one I've already got. But then there is the CC water, which is also in the shade Clare. Now I'm assuming this says Fresh Complexion Gel Skin Perfecta. So I'm assuming that this is like a primer that you put underneath the CC cream. I'm not too sure. It says on it, apply a fine layer onto the face, just like your daily moisturizer. So it's enriched with Centella Asiatica, which is well known in Korea. CC water is the perfecting skincare product. It enhances the complexion with its encapsulating pigments while helping to soothe and hydrate the skin. So yeah, I think I'm going to apply this like a primer today. And then I also have these two as well. So obviously we've got a purple and a green based. They're like a concealer or a colour corrector, I should say. Yeah, so we've got the green that cancels out red. And then we've got the purple, which cancels out like dull tones. So like dark sort of tones in the skin, especially for like under eyes and places like that. So I'm going to pop those on as well. And then this didn't actually come in this package, this was separate, but I also have this kind of, it's called a BB crayon. So you can use this, you can use it all over your face, but I'm going to use it as a concealer. So we've got that as well, which is also in the shade Clare. Right, okay, so I have nothing on my face, completely fresh face. All I've got is my moisturiser. I've used the Revolution Pro Miracle Cream and that is it. And I did put that on about an hour ago, to be honest. So it's, you know, completely soaked into my skin and everything. So the first thing I'm going to go on with is the CC water cream. So this is what I think is like a primer. So packaging looks like this. Obviously, as I say, this is like a travel size, but they will do full size products as well. I'll link any of these products down below for you. Yeah, it's like a clear. So it's got like little pearls in it. Let me try and show you close up. So yeah, hopefully you can see that. But yeah, it's got like tiny little beads in it or pearls or whatever. But yeah, so we'll whack that on. I'll just use my fingers for this because that's how I would normally apply a primer. Yeah, look, it's like kind of like, well, it's like a gel formula. Just pop it onto my face and then I'll just use my hands. Oh, it smells nice. Just to massage that in. Okay, so that's the product all rubbed into my face. Yeah, it feels really, really nice. It feels like a gel moisturizer would. It feels lovely on the skin. I can imagine it's got that kind of like very slight sticky texture or tacky texture. So I reckon that's going to be a really nice base for your base makeup. It doesn't seem to have, like, color wise, I wouldn't say it's made an awful lot of difference, but you know, it's a clear formula. Yeah, and it's strange because it dries down. It's kind of like, to actually look at my skin close up, it kind of, it's dried down quite matte, but at the same time it gives like a glowy look. So yeah, I actually really like that. So next I'm going to go on with the color corrector. So as I say, we have the green and the purple colour correctors. So this is the CC Red Correct and the CC Dull Correct. So I'm going to go on first with the CC red, because I do have quite a lot of like red patches on my face at the moment. I think it's because it's like time of the month and that sort of thing. But yeah, so we're going to go on with this one. So again, I'm going to pop a small amount, about that much, on the back of my hand. So obviously you don't need a lot of this or any colour corrector, to be honest. I'm just going to use this brush. This is just a P. Louise concealer brush, and pick up some of the products. Right, so I'm going to put some on my nose and just the sides just here. I'll just blend that in before I carry on. I'm just going to use a sponge. Yeah, can you see? So that's the side, obviously, that I've just blended. That's the side that I haven't blended. It's a shame I've put that product on. But you can still see kind of around the edges where I haven't blended it, how much redder it is there compared to there. Okay. And then a bit on my chin. Yeah, this is a very lightweight formula. So if you're someone like myself that doesn't like really concealer, I hardly ever wear concealer, then using these kind of very lightweight colour correctors would be a better option for you, because, you know, they're kind of like so lightweight and they don't have that really full coverage that a concealer does. But I personally don't like that anyway, because I've said before, it really ages me, because obviously, you know, I'm over 40 now, so I have quite a lot of like fine lines and wrinkles and things, especially under my eyes. And yeah, you know, concealer just like it clings to it like it's blotting paper, I think. Right, so there's a little bit of red here and here, and I think that's going to be about it. So I'm just going to do that, which, to be honest, is basically all the product used up anyway. So we just go down there. Fantastic. So you can already see that my face doesn't look kind of like as red and blotchy, because obviously the green concealer has cancelled that red out. So I'm going to use the purple next. I'm going to concentrate this kind of on my under eyes. So this is the purple one. So again, I'm going to pop a tiny amount on the back of my hand. So it's like that. It's kind of like a lilac-y colour. And I'm just going to go on. I think I'm just going to use the same brush, to be honest, with, again, a small amount on my under eyes. Fab. I'm just going to use my sponge again just to blend that in. Wow, can you see, obviously, again, where on this area that I haven't blended, how much brighter it looks on this side than it does on that side? I think that's brilliant. I hope that's coming across on camera. I think it's got kind of illuminating particles in it as well, so it, you know, reflects the light. But yeah, this side looks way brighter. Yeah, that's really nice. Yeah. Yeah, that is lovely. Really impressed with both colour correctors, actually. I think they've worked really, really well. And as I said, you can't feel them. They're very, very lightweight. Okay, so what I'm going to do next is do the CC cream. So as I say, this one is the one that came in the package. So it's a travel size one. So you get 15 mil in there. So, whoops. So perfect if you're going away, you know, you can pop that in your bag, and yeah, you probably have some left over, to be honest. It does go quite far, but yeah, perfect little travel sized item. But I do have the full size one, which I'm actually loving at the moment. I am using this quite often. There's 45 mil in here. So I'm just going to use this one because obviously I don't want to open a new product when I've already got one open. So what I'm going to do with this, I use my hands and apply it just like a moisturiser. I find that's the best way, and you don't need much product at all, which is why it goes so far. So yeah, I'm just kind of going to pop this on, concentrating sort of down the middle of the face and then working out. And then just take the rest onto my hands and just massage that in, as I say, like a moisturiser. And then again, I'm just going to use, the Beauty Blender just to kind of pat it into my face. Can you see how far that tiny amount goes? You don't need to, like, you know, really cake it on or anything. Obviously, it's supposed to give, it's a CC cream, so it's supposed to give that kind of skin-like look. So, you know, it's not full coverage or anything like that, but it's perfect, especially for this time of the year. Yeah, so just like that, really, really nice. As I say, I do use this quite often and I am really, really liking it. If you prefer a full coverage, then they do a BB cream or a super BB. It's called, absolutely brilliant. It is very, very full coverage. I have done a video on that as well, which I'll try and link above at some point in the video. But that is really, really nice for a full cover like BB cream. So then lastly, I have the concealer or the BB crayon. So this one looks like this. So yeah, it's kind of like a crayon here, and then you can twist it up and down at the bottom. So yeah, really cute packaging actually. So it's quite light. This is in the shade Clare as well, which is the same shade as the CC cream that I've just used. Lots of tongue twisters in today's video. right, so all I'm gonna use, as I say, I don't often use concealer. But with it being a BB cream, it should be quite light, or a BB crayon, I should say. So I'm just going to pop it, oh, it's very creamy, like very creamy, on the areas where, if I were using concealer, I would put it. Like that, and again we will blend. Actually blends in really, really easy. Really easy, actually. Sometimes I find, like, I was worried it might be, you know, like the push-up, well, it is a push-up one, but you know, like the lipstick type ones, and I thought, I don't often get on with those, I find them a bit hard to blend in, but this one isn't at all. It's blending really easily. And again, it doesn't feel too heavy, it feels really nice and light, so I wouldn't imagine that this product under my eyes is going to crease very easy at all. Yeah, really nice. I'm actually quite pleased with, you know, the base as a whole. Obviously, I haven't got my bronzer and contour and all that on, but I think just as my skin looks, it looks really natural. So yeah, I'm really, really happy with it. Really nice. Okay, so what I'll do is, I've got some other face products that I'm going to test for another video, so I'm going to go ahead and film that now, and then when my face is all completely done, I'll come back and I'll show you with all my makeup on. Okay, so here's my makeup all done and complete, and yeah, it's gone on beautifully. It's all gone on really nice, bearing in mind I did actually use a new bronzer and a blush for a testing video, but yeah, they've gone on perfectly. I love the base. I think it's really nice. It looks very skin-like, which, you know, is what I like anyway. Obviously, being a lighter coverage, that's what you'd expect from it. But yeah, everything's done exactly what it should. And it feels really, really nice on my skin as well. It doesn't feel like I've got loads of makeup on. Yeah, so here you go. Here's a close-up of how my skin looks. I actually really like it. I mean, you can see my skin through it, which is what I like anyway, but it just gives it that kind of a bit more of a filtered look, shall we say. You know, it's just really nice. It's not too heavy, not too cakey, but it just kind of evens everything out at the same time. You know, it's not clung to any patches or anything like that. My under eyes, I think they look absolutely fine. You know, they haven't creased or anything. My forehead has a bit, but it always does because I'm constantly talking and raising my my eyebrows to do my eye makeup and stuff. So it tends to do that anyway. Sorry, I just wobbled the camera. But yeah, I think it's really nice. Really nice. And it feels nice as well. So as always, any products that I've used in today's video, I will link in the description box below for you. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up. And I'd really appreciate it. It'd mean the absolute world to me if you did enjoy watching this video and you'd like to see more content from me in the future. And you would like to subscribe to my channel. Until then, thanks for watching. Bye!
Me, isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me, wrapped up nice and neat, baby.